When am I feeling really good on court is when I'm aggressive. If I manage to put that aggressive attitude to my opponent and that he starts running and grinding behind the baseline, I think for myself that that's the part where I'm feeling most comfortable, and then I can be maybe really dangerous. The bad thing is if I start defending, if I start running, then it's going the other way. It's really tough to start playing like a night match with wind against Michael Bearer, who serves really big and doesn't make too many mistakes from the baseline and runs really good for his height. And in the beginning was a little shaky, but then I thought that the only way I can beat this guy is to start and try and play aggressive and try and play my game. If I start grinding from the back and running and pushing, that's not really going to work. If you're not a tennis fan, if you don't understand the game, sometimes when you see the scores like online or on websites, you think it was an easy win, 6-2, 6-3 or something like that. But it was really, really tough. I didn't feel in any way that I'm in complete control of the match. I could lose my serve any time. I'm saying again, the conditions were difficult. It was windy, so it wasn't really easy to keep the serve. But I used my chances when sometimes he didn't, so I'm lucky to go outside of the court like a winner.